Look at this! We made it! Kind of, sort of, maybe? That was terrible outside. Music note. Math. This game totally rewards you for exploring. Who is making this noise?
What, them wheels?
Yes, round and around.
So many guys.
Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made.
You literally don't care. Oh.
So, sir. And remember, guardsmen.
What? Nothing happened? So they saw even still, damn it. Yeah. Oh my. There is one guy right there. How do I get myself there? Come on, you can. Maybe you can. Ugh. Almost dropping. Wow. Very nice. You can see through this. What does this do? Take care. Good. Don't turn here. Hello. This situation is so bad. I don't like it. Oh, you could. Oh. So many ways to do this. Silence, rats. Oh no. He's gonna see the body. Well, he won't see nothing no more. That guy's coming. Are you kidding me now? No. You are not.
Ridiculous. Stupid rats.
Yeah.
Plague.
It's all about the rats. Hey guys, I have a little food for you. He's dead, he doesn't matter anymore. Got something to eat. Okay. there's possibility to go this way. That can't be good. Yeah, so a lot of things that wants to kill me. I don't think I'm gonna go down there. Hey, Sokolov, I'm almost at your house. Oh, I don't probably want to go there now. Oh! That's a Weeper, right? Oh, it exploded? Alright. It's not working anymore, right? No, it doesn't. I wonder if there's something. It's right here. You really don't want to go swimming right there. There's a door. There's gotta be a reason for that. And if that Weeper is gonna kill me, I'm gonna save. Hey. So she is somewhere down there. I should be fine.
Is someone around? Help me.
That's not a Weeper. Alright. I gotta remember to go up there as well.
Find a way to keep these rats off me, so that I can get out.
Well, there's one way. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, no worries. Come on, rats. Feeding time. Good.
Impossible.
It's not impossible, it's just disgusting. Would you go, girl? Talk. If you're not gonna go, I'm gonna. Really? Why don't you go? Oh my goodness! No! It's not impossible, just need legs. Do I really need to do this? Why didn't you move? When I'm gonna do this, I hope you don't die. Oh my goodness. There you go. Please don't say you died. Damn it! No! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Why didn't she move? Now she's been eating. That's disgusting and bad. I was trying to help her, I really did. And that ended up her being dying. Well, those rats are fat now. What? Oh! This is the door! Oh, good! Coldwind's Bridge. Scary. There's clearly way up there. Run it, hagfish. What are these? Oh, there's a place.
That's nice.
There's a body. Why is it up there? Let's see with the... That's really close.
Bones and pines lie beneath the stone locks. Building a structure.
All right, we are ready. I hear it. Oh. There's a huge painting. Got. Okay, let's try to get the rune. Already saving. So there might be something there. Besides rats. I'm gonna check it fast. Well, there's a door. And where to go to the roof. Cool. Hi. Higgins. There's two cards. Tree. There is a clearer way to go that way. Where the damn was? I did not even see that guy till now. There are so many possibilities to do this wrong. Okay, there's gotta be secrets and stuff. I'm gonna go here, it seems a little bit safer. What the? Feathers. More cards, lovely. Kidding me now? Sokolov is really well protected. Don't see me.
Well, that's horrible.
She has to die.
Yep. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Is this the way you want to go for? So he's not there. Let's wait a little bit. That's beautiful. So you could go straight there, except this turret would kill you. But how am I still unnoticed and alive? I did not lose any HP from that. Weird. Damn it. Oh. Hey, rats. Actually, I want that. I could open that. Don't know why I would, though. I could go still down. This brings me the thoughts of this guy, whoever this is. Whoa. Hey, rats! What? How did you do that? Are you a witch or something? Here he comes. Sleep, my dear, sleep! For forever ending dreams. Okay. Are you friendlies? Man, this game would be so hard without the dark vision. Okay. Did not really go how I planned. Did I close this door? I don't think I did.
Half the city's dead. Won't make it 3 more months.
I don't know who you are, why you did this for me, but listen.
I didn't.
Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting.
Oh, you mean...
I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe and the code is 294.
294. Don't die now. I actually helped some people. This time. That's cool. What was the number? 294? I think so. Ooh. Ah! Almost shut down. 294. Yes. I got cash. Oh, that's really not safe. That rings the cell gloves. There might be still cards there. What? Another one. Nice! Just to be sure. Even one of these missions are really long. Oh, that's yeah. One of those things. Could I actually use that? Like, swim there and go up? What the? Peter laughs, crematorium and fleetworks. Allow us to remove your departed loved one. 200 coins. So it's crematorium. Before I do that, though, I don't like that. Not good idea. I don't like those fishes. Except, is that our only way?
Is it true that more bone charms have been taken from apostates since the plague started?
Before I do anything, once again, one of my thousands of saves. So the time stops when this screen is on, it seems. Oh, that's not a turret. I like your humming. It's almost perfect. Oof. Thankfully it didn't hit that. Yeah, they explode. I'm pretty sure you can go from there. Hey, buddy. Fishes need some food. Oh, this is like weapon from Warframe. You know that Dakura weapon? Did I see someone? I could go straight from here. Let's do it with the cool way. I wonder, can you complete this game? Okay. Complete this game totally without killing anyone. Like, and without anybody seeing you. It seems like it could be possible. Oh, this is so cool! Yeah! No trespassing. You don't tell me what to do before I come for you. Oh!